Hello dear friends and students, welcome in SV Tuition. Today we will teach you how to install Windows XP in your computer. It is very easy. You need a Windows XP CD and you need its password. Just first of all, you have to keep your Windows XP CD in your CD drive, and then press delete button. Now your CD is booting. Now setup is loading files. Now dear friends, you will see welcome to setup, and in the welcome to setup you see enter to continue. Just press enter. We press F8 and then enter for install. Now setup is formatting. This will goes to 100%. Now setup is copying file. Now your computer will restart for setup. Two steps will have to happen in the new installation of Windows XP. This is the process. From where you can know that your Windows is installing. Now dear friends, you will see the next step, and you just click on the next regional and language option and write your name. Suppose the name is Ashwini, and next. Now you have to write the product key. This is the password, and I have this password, and I have to fill in this B8VTKH4T. Now press next. Okay, you can write a password, or you can skip this step. Now
chala yaar main shuru kar de yaar.
Now friends, we have installed our Windows XP, and it is very very simple. You are seeing that Windows XP has installed. Next. Ashwini. थैंक यू। So in final, I am telling you it's all steps. First of all, you should window XP CD. This is the CD. You can buy original CD of window XP in the market, and you need the password. That is called product key. You just fill this window XP CD in the CD drive. And then you press delete button. After delete button, you see the next step. Follow the steps, and in the last you see the product key. Fill the product key, and then go in next steps. In the end, you will see Windows XP CD in your computer. Now you have to install drivers. Drivers will be helpful for voice in your computer when you play any video, audio, you listen the voice, and there are lots of other drivers and other projects CD you can install. Okay, thank you very much.